Hey guys, good morning. Hope you all are doing well. Hope you had a good week. A couple of days back, I was reading something and it was so simple and yet it was such a powerful reminder, and I thought of sharing that with you. You know, in life, there's some people who walk and then there's some people who run. But just remember, God gave the tortoise and the horse the same number of days to reach Noah's Ark. So in life, there'll be challenges. There'll be ups, there'll be downs, but be rest assured, you will reach your destination. You know, Jacob saw in Joseph a fine son. The 10 brothers saw in Joseph a useless dreamer. The travelers saw in Joseph a slave. And Potiphar saw in Joseph a fine servant. Potiphar's wife saw in Joseph a potential boyfriend. And the prison guards saw in Joseph a prisoner. But you know what? Every single one of them was wrong. Because God saw in Joseph a potential prime minister of Egypt in the waiting. So I want to say this to you guys, be encouraged by what God sees in you. It does not matter what people see in you. What matters is what God sees in you. So there are a couple of one-liners that I absolutely love and I have to share it with you, and this is how it goes. It does not matter what your age is, that's why he chose Abraham. It does not matter what your experience is, that's why he chose David. It does not matter what your past is, that's why he called Paul. It does not matter what your gender is, that's why he lifted Esther. It does not matter what your appearance is, that's why he chose Zacchaeus, the shortest one. It does not matter your fluency or speech, that's why he chose Moses. It does not matter what your career is, that's why he chose Mary Magdalene. So I just want to remind you that God sees great things in you. And I just want to encourage you with that. The best is yet to come. Have a great week, guys.